anything.
Joel, I said I was sorry. What else? What?
Look, Joel, I hate Dumas too, but you can't kill him.
Listen to them, man. They're your friends.
All right, this whole thing is way out of control.
Joel, you've got a gun. Do you understand that? You got a gun, Joel. You're gonna shoot Dumas.
You guys don't seem to understand something. I have been living my life day by day for so long that I can't even remember why I hate Dumas or like Dinger. 20 years from now, I'm gonna be sitting back and I'm gonna be thinking of my school friends, and I'm gonna think of Dumas. Dumas was an asshole. But so what? We are still friends in school. Aren't I right? Aren't we friends? I know that it hurts. I know that. But that's okay. It's supposed to hurt. Life is too short, guys. You turn around, 1 second, bam, it's over. I mean, you spend too much time thinking about the things that you don't have and missing the things that you do. Why do we have to take something so far that it can't be taken back? I'll tell you why. Because we're young. And when you're young, every little thing seems so big.
Hey, come on, Joel, man.
Joel, come on. It's not worth it, man. It's not worth it.